And here we go.
Okay, it's the swamp map. Haven't played too much in this one. Rotation seems to be a bit odd in this game, if I'm honest. Some weeks you get one map a lot, some times you get it very, very little. Right, okay, now we... Oh, I'm already seeing scratch marks. Survivors leave scratch marks whenever they run around, whenever they do anything in a hurry. So somebody was here, but somebody buggered off sharpish. They're up there. I can hear somebody working on this one too. Hello, Nia. She's running from us because of course she is. Why wouldn't she? She's a smart cookie, that Nia. There she is behind that tree. Notice the little evil within gauge at the bottom filling up. We're like three quarters of the way done. This generator's making good progress. Hello, Steve. Hello, Nia. Evil within two achieved. There we go. We move faster. Undetectable is gone, though. And our lunge is increased. Ha! And now she's mangled and hemorrhaging blood. Result. Alright, come on, Nia. Just make it easy on yourself. Just go down now. Nice and easy. Not interested in you, Steve. I'm tunneling here. Leave me alone. Let me get this hidden. There we go. She's down. Down for the count. Up she comes, and we're going to put her on a hook. There's a wee hook over there, you see. Lovely jubbly. Once you go up, you'll be alright. You'll be alright once you go up. It's always the bloody thought of going up that's, you know, a little bit frowned upon in the survivor community. But once you're up, it's fine. You got a nice view of the map. Well, it's a swamp. Well, I suppose, yeah, to be fair, it's a swamp. Nothing really nice coming out of this place. And somebody just finished that. Which means they're probably heading directly for their teammate. They might have dropped right down here, which means I can probably just stalk them. Hello, Michaela. Look at that. Lovely stalk progress. Look at that. We're almost at evil within three. Result. I'll just save it for when I want it. Oh, they've done three generators already. Okay, this might not be a good game to express my great power. Nope, it's not. So there's four generators left. They need two more. Oh, hello.
Well, for two.
Hello, Steve.
This is my first day here.
And he's on the ground. Easy as that. Evil within three. They're in afflicted with exposed, which means they go down with one tack. Wherever we go up, you go, Steve. Good lad. Good lad yourself. Right, I'm going to move on over here because I think that's where the rest of them went. Over to this generator here. We need to get there quick before they finish it. Michael, he is a spray-eyed fella, like, but he's not that spray. Oh, there's a boon here. Where is it? See, I can hear it. Can't see it. There it is. Oh, somebody's running about here in a hurry. Come here, you Michaela. Should know better. Teabag all you want. You see, this is one thing I will say about this game. The survivor community, absolute douchebags. Like, not even exaggerating here. And that's coming from a survivor. I play survivor a lot more than I play a killer on just douchebags. Well, teabag and stuff, but as soon as you kill them, oh, you're an absolute tunneler, boy. You're an absolute tunneler. Oh, look at him camping. They're an absolute disgusting bunch of people. Run, Michaela, run. That's a good Michaela. You got no soul, so you've got nothing to worry about when you lose it, have you? You ain't got shit to lose. You ain't got shit to worry about. You're a ginge. No soul. Well, my own mother's a ginge. And the game can be janky like that. You see, I hit her. I heard that I hit her. I saw the blood. And I also should have got an attack there, but the game's janky as fuck. The game is full of the Isle jank. Full of it. It can't really be helped. Isle Canadian devs, you know what I mean? Come on, Michaela. You know, they've got 5 generators done already. They're pretty good. They are pretty damn good. But she teabagged, which means I'm going to camp her. Isle Connor, he's not above camping, is he? Ach, no, sure. Why would I be above camping? She teabagged. She drew first blood. She shouldn't have done it. She drew first blood. You drew first blood, Michaela. Yes, she did. You're a bad Michaela, aren't you? Yes, you are. Right, let's stalk here. Now, there's 2 reasons I'm stalking here. Thanks, Michaela, for the background noise. This game can be quite quiet at times. But, you see, there's 2 reasons I'm doing this. Because I now have exposed, which means they put everyone down in one hit. And she's being a dick. Not just a witch, but a bit of a bitch. And you know what I've always said, which I haven't, I've only started saying this recently, but get cocky, get cocked, and you're getting cocked, Michaela. No, she was cocky, Steve. No, Steve, no, no. She was cocky. You can point at me all you like, but she was cocky. She doesn't get away with it, Steve. It's not on, like. It's not on. It's not on, mate. I'm sorry, but it's not on. See, when you're cocky, Michaela, that's when bad things happen. Now I'm happy enough. I could have chased a couple of them around there, but no. I'm not doing it. I refuse. Yep. Get stabbed. Oh, he ran away like a coward. Anyway, I'm happy enough. I got the Michaela. This was just a little introductory video as to how the game works and what you do in the game. It's pretty fun. A lot of salt. A lot of salt. And she was cocky too. She was trying to go for the hatch, you see. She may have decisive strike. Or she missed it. You see, she's going on the hook as well. Up you go, love. Lovely. Get cocky. Get cocked. And you see, it's as easy as that. I got 2 players there. Why? Because they're cocky. Simple as. You don't be cocky in this game. Doesn't work, guys. Not with me, at least. I'll make a point of going out of my way just to fucking put you down. Now, this game was a cross-platform game. So if they're on PC or console... We see this.